permanent constitution-making process is a critical element of the governance reforms stipulated in the revitalized peace agreement that is expected to pave the way for elections at the end of the transitional period. It is quite symbolic that the drafting of a permanent constitution for South Sudan coincides with its 10th anniversary as an independent country.
These discussions provide an opportunity to reflect on how judicial reforms can help the constitution-making process and how this can improve the effectiveness of the judiciary in promoting sustainable economic development, judicial independence, and contribute eventually to the shaping of democracies that suit the changing political and legal environment of South Sudan as a country.
In terms of peace building in post-conflict South Sudan, the judiciary's role as a primary mechanism for accountability and conflict resolution cannot be overstated, especially given that many key political and other disputes will eventually come before the judiciary. In the case of South Sudan, accountability mechanisms include statutory judicial institutions and the traditional or customary system, both of which discharge justice across the country.